is November 26th. It's Saturday, first day of Muzzleloader. I went out this morning, sat on our new little piece there, had a little buck go by, and there's a couple in the food plot, but yeah, we're sitting out here tonight. Isaiah's filming me. I'm probably gonna shoot a doe. Last night I had like 10 come in. I shoot a doe, but we'll probably wait until kind of last minute, and then just to make sure no big buck comes in or anything. Yeah, we'll see what happens. They usually been moving about the last 10-15 minutes. That's when I start seeing them. So lately it's been like 10-15 does and then one little buck. So haven't really seen a good buck for a couple days now. We'll see what happens. It's gorgeous out. It's kind of warm, but nice to sit out here. The wind's a little windy, but it's gorgeous, so I'll sit down and see what happens. They're running in. They're running down. It's right by the fence right now. That's a doe right there. The bottom. Wait, no. I ain't good. That's a fawn. I got like 15 minutes. I ain't gonna shoot right away. We're gonna see what comes.
These ones here, these are all small. There's one doe and I think two foot.
She's got big brisket on her though. Oh, she's big. Oh, you just smoked her. Wait, where'd you hit her?
Right there. Took her heart off.
Where'd you hit it?
Oh, right here.
See, literally right in the shoulder. Did you shoot the right one? I can't tell. Is she just fluffy or is that a fawn?
That's a note.
Well, I don't know with these fawns. They're massive. No, yeah, that's a doe. She's got a fluffy forehead, though.
Did it come through?
It's right there, I think. Yeah, right there. It's the exit, I think. Dude, that was a beautiful shot. Dude, talk about perfect. You gonna shoot the deer again?
Gun.
No, it's not a video.
Good. Ten.
Let's hop in the vehicle.
Where's the wound?
I set her down next to you.
I want to see the wound.
I hit it right.
She's a fluffy deer.
Hey, do you know three-legged deer are real?
Yeah. Did you watch Braden Price's video?
And some monkeys are born with.
All right, don't stand there.
I'm filming on the way down.
So that's gonna be about it for tonight. It's just about dark. About 2 minutes left. He's big. He's big. We're out here with the four-wheeler. We're gonna drag him up to the house. I got a guy coming over tonight, so get this dragged out. So cold, my fingers froze.
Need to hold him out.
Daddy!
Rick, he's huge.
Dad. Daddy, he's here.
All right, let's go.
He's here.
He is huge.